John Orozco, that meant surviving every challenge imaginable. He is hardcore, just like the Bronx.